Okay, so today is, I think, April 27th. Today I'm heading towards Hyde Park, and I'm currently just south of St. Clair. So it should take maybe 40 minutes to get there. This is probably one of the last good days to see cherry blossoms in. I never actually saw it at Hyde Park before. I saw it at U of T and other places, but not Hyde Park. Wow, a lot of deliveries today.
Okay.
there's at least no deliveries blocking this intersection. Alright, time to go on Bloor and see what we'll find. I can understand why some people might rather walk on the bike lane than walk under the scaffolding. They still shouldn't do it. Thank you. this is backwards. Oh man, I'm hitting all the red lights. That's pretty dusty here. Thank you. people. So yep, this is the road I'm going to turn left on. uneventful Bloor West ride, I guess. Okay, so it took a little longer than 40 minutes. Actually, maybe from St. Clair is about 40 minutes. I think I turn right over here. Or maybe not. I might have to look at my phone again. There's a lot of old Victorian homes here. No way I think that makes sense. This is like a... I'm pretty sure it's here. I remember looking at a map, it was some Hyde Park Road or something, so I guess this is close enough. Oh my god, it's bumpy. I'm kind of lost right now. Let me check my phone. I was supposed to go a little more south. I'm gonna go my park forward. I'm gonna go backwards.
To the wrong road.
Is this one way? No, it's one way. Okay, I'm gonna cut this part out of my video and then get back to the video when I reach the end of the road here. Okay, so I'm back. I'm just gonna continue riding down. Dresses to take pictures of the blossoms, I guess. I don't know why they're going there. Especially this way. Okay, yeah, this is the correct way. So actually, yeah, this whole area is kind of closed off. Cherry blossom this way. Oh, there is sun over there. So I think this way is probably the better way. Okay, I guess I have to walk through this zoo here. Maybe, I'm not sure. And there are some llamas. Some bison. So I think cutting through this part is the easiest to get to the main part of the cherry blossoms. I did see him, so I don't think I was paying attention. Oh, there's some cherry blossoms here. Random places, I guess. Maybe a squirrel has transported some of the seeds. So I'm just gonna make my way to Union Station, and I don't think there's a lot of time left of battery for my phone, so I'm not phone on this camera, so it'll stop when it stops, I guess. Oh, there's bike lanes here. guess pools aren't open. It's kind of cold, I guess, so. They're building here.
And it was
too.
there a truck there? Too far from Ontario Place, which is mostly slated for lottery development. I don't really understand the purpose of this windmill. Is it actually generating power? What happens if it just breaks? It's like someone on top of the windmill, sure. Or maybe that's not a person. I'll just continue this way. No, it was not a person up there. It was just a light. Thank you. Yonge. There's a Budweiser stage on the right, which I guess is the main concert venue, outdoor concert venue. You know, I can actually see the moon, at least part of it.